good job.
Wow, this sounds so cool.
So, are you ready to do this fantastic rainbow rain experiment?
Yeah!
Well, let's get started.
So you will need a glass jar, some shaving cream, food coloring of different colors, some cups or bowls, a pipette or a syringe, a spoon, some paper towels, and some water. Let's learn about the weather and why it rains with this fun rainbow experiment. Step 1. In a cup, combine a half a cup of water with a few drops of food coloring and stir, using one cup for each color of rain that you wish to make. Step 2. Fill the glass jar with about 2/3 of cold water. Step 3. Now add the shaving cream to the surface of the water. Step 4. Use the syringe to drop the different colors of water into the shaving cream cloud. As the cloud fills with the different water colors, it starts to rain. Just like a cloud, the shaving cream slowly takes in the different colors of rain. As the cloud fills, it swells, holding as much inside as it can before reaching its abundance. It is at this point that the rain begins to fall.
Was so cool, right?
Yes!
Well, what did you think? Let us know in the comments below. Oh, and please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more fantastic science videos coming soon. See you all next time. Goodbye!